we are going to see our next topic from our chapter number 8, trigonometry from 9th standard. Our topic name is trigonometric ratios for 45 degree angles. So let's see, here is a one number triangle ABC. Here angle B is of 90 degree. Angle A and angle C, both the angles are same, that is of 45 degree. So if both the angles are same, then the side opposite to both the angles are also same. So hence side AB is equal to side BC. Let take side AB and BC which is equal to A. Now by using Pythagoras theorem, for this triangle AC square which is equal to AB square plus BC square. Now if we put it down the values of AB and BC, that is A square plus A square, then AC square is equal to A square plus A square, that is of twice of A square. Now by taking the square root of these values, AC is equal to under root of 2A. Now this value of hypotenuse, that is of under root of 2A. Now what are the sine, cosine and tangent ratio for these angles, that is means 45 degree angle. So here sine 45 degree, you can take any angle of 45 degree, I mean angle A or angle A. So for angle A, the opposite side is BC and hypotenuse is AC. So sine of 45 degree angle is equal to BC upon AC. If we put it down, the values of BC, that is A, and AC under root of 2A, which is equal to 1 upon under root of 2. Cosine of 45 degree angle, in similar way, for this angle A, cosine angle, AB is the adjacent side and AC is the hypotenuse. So cos of 45 degree, AB upon AC, which is equal to A upon under root of 2A, by putting this value, AA get cancelled, the value is 1 upon under root of 2. For tan 45 degree, again let's see the figure. For this angle A, the opposite side is BC and adjacent side is AB. So therefore tan of 45 degree angle BC upon AB, which is equal to A upon A, which is equal to 1. In this way, we can calculate the three trigonometric ratios sine, cosine and tangent.